Then, welcome to the second part of the evening with Judith Krasser and Vitti Kochel. I'm very happy we made this after more than 1 year, I think, of planning. And yeah, both of them were working really intensively here in the studio also to prepare the show. And yeah, I think many of you know them, but I want to spend a few words. Both are artists in the visual field, but also a lot involved in sound art, while Vitiko comes more from songwriting, from the pop field. Judith was a lot doing in experimental sound art and musical approaches, and this is their very first collaboration. And yeah, they prepared and they produced a composition based on their field recordings, what they used to do in their daily life. And so they have a huge sound archive, what they were using for the composition. And yeah, so Judith is also part of the Pracht, which I heard some rumors there might be something going on soon, I hope. This is just a little spoiler, maybe. Then I want to check my notes. Yeah, so the piece consists of four parts, basically, and they will do a live spatialization of the piece. And yeah, I don't know what else is going to happen. I'm also not prepared to, but I think it's going to be a surprise. So enjoy the show, and big applause for Judith and Vitiko.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.